Okay, so it is an object that is for sale that is a very good price. It is a cheap price. Normally, the price is more expensive. Example. I bought 4 new dresses for only £40. They were bargains. Okay? So it's a very useful word. Okay, so those are the answers to the questions. Here is the transcript on the screen, and I'm going to play you the article. Okay, so get ready. I'm playing the article now. Last week, an American man called Norris went into a charity shop in Phoenix, Arizona, looking for